St. Jude is the only National Cancer Institute comprehensive cancer center dedicated solely to the care of children with cancer. So that sets us apart, that makes us unique. We have cancer center status, and beyond that, we're a comprehensive cancer center. Comprehensive status means, as well as integrating the best research with the best clinical care, you're also reaching out to the community. So you're educating professionals, you're also educating the outside community, you're reaching out beyond your walls to bring the latest information to patients, but also you're disseminating your results widely among the research community so that the advances we make impact the world. That's a critical aspect of the Cancer Center. One thing that's nice about that is that St. Jude's mission anyway.
St. Jude for the last 50 years has housed doctors and scientists on the same campus, literally under one roof. And so the Comprehensive Cancer Center concept is exactly what St. Jude is in terms of its cancer efforts.
The Comprehensive Cancer Center is structured in terms of programs to really help integrate the work of the institution. And the way that works is the programs include the basic scientists working at the bench who translate that directly into the clinic by collaborating with our clinicians. And they meet on a daily basis. Also, we purposefully meet both at their leadership level but also at the grassroots level to make sure that those programs that are developing the basic science insights are rapidly taken forward and no opportunity is missed for our patients. We now have 5 programs. We have 3 focused specifically on disease types. The hematological malignancies program that focuses on leukemias, lymphomas, cancers of the blood. And then the developmental biology and solid tumor program concentrates on diseases like neuroblastoma or sarcomas. Those are the solid tumors that affect the limbs and the solid organs, but not the brain, because the brain is looked after by our neurobiology and brain tumor program, and they focus on how the brain and spine is knitted together and how they may go wrong to develop brain tumors. In the middle, we have cancer prevention and control program. They look at long-term outlook, the late effects of children with cancer, and also are very important for our education and outreach. And then we have our cancer biology program. That's our newest program, which really integrates and translates the Pediatric Cancer Genome Project efforts, also the drug screening efforts. And those efforts, of course, go on in the disease-centric programs. But what we've done with that 5th program is really try and bring the basic cancer biology right into the heart of the cancer center. One thing that's really good about St. Jude, which keeps people like me and many of our faculty working here, and we just don't want to leave, it's a fantastic comprehensive cancer center.
Good job.
We have great resources thanks to the many, many, many thousands of people around the nation who support St. Jude. This enables us to do the very important work that we do. And again, it's the only one that's dedicated solely to children. Everything we're about, whether it's from the first pipette that's picked up in the lab, all the way to the last child at the end of the day that's treated in the clinic, everything is about kids. And that's really, really important. And for a pediatrician like me, it's a wonderful place to work because of that.